Yeah, the Redfab adapter works on any model Lektro tug. Start by removing the back gate. Then we're going to put the appropriate caps on the adapter here. So we're going to take off the Cessna one that we have. Install the Cirrus caps like this, and then put the receiver on the adapter post. The side gates need to be moved all the way out like that, and then the adapter installed on the towing lugs like this. Install the pin. We're going to take the strut strap off and then push the aircraft into the receiver. And then you're done.